Gentrification, luxury apartments, the knocking down of council estates. People are living in overcrowded slum-like conditions. We have a cockroach here who's representing this. Cockroach. But we also know that East London has a legacy of struggle. And make some noise for Sylvia Pankhurst, who's come here today. Sylvia Pankhurst, a suffragette 100 years ago, fighting for the rights of women and working class people, that they should have places to live, decent jobs, security, education, healthcare. The suffragette movement was massive. Sylvia Pankhurst was the most progressive amongst them. She stood against imperialism. She stood against wars abroad. She stood for people to get together and fight the system and impose on everyone something better. We're the sixth richest nation in the world, and yet people are going hungry. In the holidays, 3 million children in Britain do not have enough food because they don't get school meals. That's the reality of Britain. With increasing austerity, gentrification, the end of council homes. Newham Council has the most appalling ideas about what should happen to the carpenter's estate. We say repopulate it. 400 empty homes on the carpenter's estate. Yet Newham continues to send people out of London, out of borough, out of London. It's not right. People are taken from their communities. They're sent away. Their children have to move school. They don't have support networks, and this is a problem. People's physical health suffers, their mental health suffers. Today is the day of the Newham Nag. Have a Newham Nag, that's what we're saying. Come forward, take your copy, have a read. You'll find a lot of interesting things in your copy of the Newham Nag. I'm going to give you some examples. On the front here, you see Robin Wales, elected of Newham. Fought off recently in the Trigger Democracy, Robin Wales made sure that no other candidate would stand against him. Great! He must be very sure of his position. So that's Robin Wales. He said to the young women of Focus E15 Hostel in 2013, when they were sentenced to being moved to Birmingham, Manchester or Hastings, Robin Wales said, if you can't afford to live in Newham, you can't afford to live in Newham. What an outrage Robin Wales is. He's on £81,000 in expenses. That's on top of his salary. It puts him in the top 5% of earners in Britain. It is not what an elected mayor should be doing. That's Robin Wales. Inside you'll find in the Newham Nag a lot of other very good information. There's some information from Debt Resistance UK's fantastic work that 80 pence out of every pound of council tax in Newham is going back on debt repayment, not on frontline services. So read about that. Then you have a little article about the carpenter's estate. You can see it here. Three towers of the carpenter's estate, 400 empty homes, a total outrage. Robin Wales and the council in Newham claim there's nowhere for people to live, and if they have a statutory duty to house them, they send them out of borough and out of London. Well, there are 400 empty homes, and we demand the carpenter's estate is repopulated immediately.